How y'all doing out there? This Eastside Smitty checking in. It's a good day. It's a good day. So, like I told y'all yesterday, I will be doing a tutorial with my dancing and with your rhythm. And always remember, the key is the hip action. It's all about the hip. And it's never about how big the boat. It's about how you move the boat. So we gonna go ahead and get this thing on going. And I'm gonna teach y'all the rhythm. Hold on. Bear with me. I'm gonna teach y'all young bucks the rhythm. It's not about how big the boat. It's about how you move the boat. All right. Now, first we're going to start out with your rhythm. See, I'm going to give y'all, it's a pace song. But you don't have to go fast. You can go mediocre. You can go how you want to. But I'm going to teach you. That's what I'm here for. Now, let's go. Now, we're going to get the rhythm. It's the rhythm now. I remember, this is about the hip. It's about the hip. So what you do, to go side to side. Just like that. See? Just like that. Or you can swing your hands with it. Go like that. So you can do that. Now, I'm going to show you how you can put some steps in. You go like this. See that? So you don't have to go fast. You go how you want, just pace with it. So that's the two count. It's called the Eastside Smitty Shuffle. Now, if you want to step, that's all you got to do. And so, say one. How you do it? And you go back in there. Go back in there now. Just like that. All right. y'all for tuning in to Eastside Smitty Rhythm and Dance for Two. That's all it is to it. And always remember, it's not about how big the boat, it's about how you move the boat. Like that. Yeah. It ain't about how big it is, about how you move. Like that. Always remember now, it's that hip. It's that hip. That's all you gotta remember. And I promise you, y'all young bucks out there, y'all gonna be alright. You take it from your uncle. Take it from Uncle Smith. I will never lead you astray. Alright, deuces.